it was really important for me as someone who had to come out that there was a comedy in that space. Everyone, can I have your attention? We're dating.
Yes, Austin and Lauren are dating.
No. Oh, you misunderstand.
And also see that there is a happy ending to look forward to. There's light at the end of the tunnel. The amount of energy it takes to get a film made from start to finish, you really have to have a lot of energy and passion to get it over the finish line. I made the decision that I would have to do it myself because no one else is gonna do it. It feels really wonderful being honored in Jersey City, particularly because everything about this film in the past few years has come out of living in Jersey City. I hope that I can contribute back to the city as much as the city has contributed towards everything that I'm trying to do. My name is Jenna Lorenzo, and I'm a filmmaker.